So I went and got the gun, and she said, "Is this going to hurt?" And I said, "You won't feel anything." So I had the gun up against her head, and I had a rolled up towel so the bullet wouldn't go somewhere around the kitchen.
Okay.
And she is saying, "Do it, do it, do it," and I just let it go. And I don't know if she's alive or dead.